So, recycling tutorial. Recycling can be done immediately, but to make money from it, you need the recycling initiative. Sorry if I pronounced that wrong. That can be gotten from finances and tax relief. Its problem is that it will take quite a long time and it's quite expensive. Since you need the $10,000 costing tax relief before it. Its problem is that you also can't make that much money with it if you don't have the specific warning, which you can see later. So now we have gotten a recycling initiative, whatever, and you can see it's day 4. Tax relief took 2 days to get, so it's pretty late. So where to place these bins, you might ask? I recommend placing them in kitchens, canteens and staff rooms if you have staff needs on places where there is food waste. Since that's the thing that will be recycled. The bags with the recycling thing will get put to garbage and taken off with trucks. It will award you $10 normally and with the correct warden a bit more. So is it worth it? Well, I recommend adding the bins still, but the initiative I don't recommend getting unless you have this warden or unless you have a lot of extra money and you just wanna get it. But it's not a profitable way. You probably won't make your money back. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. Bye bye.